Now it was time to take the harvested grain to the mill to be ground into flour.